Oxford Avenue Northeast. The Massillon Independent reports the victims are a man, a woman, and their daughter. They were found dead inside the home after relatives asked